we head to Torquay. Sibyl!
Well, thank you so much for coming to our little wedding soiree here today. Yes, we've got a lovely little bevy here for you today, but I'm afraid you just can't get the staff at these places. You know what it's like? It's typical, isn't it? Absolutely typical. I've been slaving like a hound because the old chef's a little bit under the tail. So I've been helping out in the kitchen, and then when it comes at the crucial moment, where is Manuel? God only knows. He should be serving up the meal here today, but as usual, just can't get the staff, can you? It's typical. It's absolutely typical.
Hello, how are you today?
Manuel! Oh, no! He's doing that there, you continental!
It's okay, Mr. Voti.
What are you doing?
Mr. Voti, I look for my little Basil.
Your little Basil?
Si.
What's he doing in there?
Si. He's my hamster, Mr. Voti. He's not here.
Yeah?
Si.
What's he doing here in the restaurant?
He no like smell in kitchen.
We've got to find it. We can't have it running around here, you know. We'll get a bad press for
It's okay, Mr. Foldy. Yep. Si. He have jab.
He have jab, did
si,
he?
Si. Infection.
Infection?
Si. He no have virus now. He's better. Si.
Well, that's not a point, you cretin. Can't you understand? There's our hotel inspector. They'll just close us down, you idiot. Now, where is it? Where is
he's not here, Mr. Foldy. He's in room.
Come on, where is it?
He's not here.
Where is it?
He's in cage, in room.
I warned you about this. That's why we had to leave Forty Towers, you know, because the hotel inspector saw that rat. Close us down again, you know. Be end of it. You go back to Barcelona, you cretin. All right, that does it. I'm going to get the major's gun. Sort this out once and for all. Come on.
He's not worried.
Right, Manuel. Where's that rat?
It's okay. No, Mr. Goldie. He's not here.
Where is it?
He go. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. He go. He not here.
Where is it, Manuel?
Don't.
Come on. Where's it, Manuel?
I know nothing.
Come on. You cretin. Come
bye
here.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Basil! Mr. Faulty.
Just keep the old vermin, you know.
Absolutely. Lovely to meet you. I'm from Torquay as well.
Really?
Yes, I really am. I really am. I'm from Torquay.
Nice. I'm from Barcelona.
Very nice. You speak English very well. You speak English very well.
Si, I learned from a book.
From a book, yes, exactly. Marvellous, marvellous. Would you like the Faulty Towers experience to... Would you like the experience at your wedding?
Si.
Sophie, what do you think?
No, I think you guys are really brilliant, and I think it's a really novel, it's a real novel act.
I would definitely love it.
It just takes the whole thing to another level.
I think you guys are fantastic, and I think it is really a really good act.
What do we think? Come on.
I think you're brilliant. You really are brilliant.
I definitely have them, obviously not while we're walking down the aisle. Basil running down the aisle.
One way of getting it down the aisle.
I can be beautiful page boy, see?
But
it'd be lovely.
Definitely quality entertainment as well, and everyone knows Forty Towers. It's classic. Yeah, it's timeless. But Wicked, I definitely like you guys, and Manuel is cracking me up. Look at his face.
Okay, so boys. Basil, I can see that Sybil's pulling up in the car now. You might want to go now.
Yes.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Ha ha.